Welcome back to the Pest Mobile Art Law channel. It's still the channel dedicated 100% to playing Pest Mobile with a controller, with the help of a controller, or if you want to call it gamepad. We've been able to force this game to obey PS4 console or PS3 console or PS5 console commands. We assumed the game was running on a console. How do you play it? So we confirmed the game to same commands, to same controls. So if you are going to play, the way you play PES on console is the same way you play PES mobile after watching our video for configuration. So if you haven't seen the video, check the channel and you're going to see the video tutorial on how to play PES mobile 2021 with a controller. However, today we want to do things a little bit differently in the sense that I want to introduce you to other mobile soccer games which you never even know existed in the first place, or probably you know they existed but you didn't even give them a try. I want to tell you that there are interesting games out there that you need to try out. But since this channel is 100% dedicated to just PES Mobile, because we're going to force PES Mobile 2022 to obey controller commands to PES Mobile 2023 T Infinity, we're going to use controller for them. So that's settled. So this channel is 100% PES Mobile channel. But I don't want to bring other stuff here. So that's why I've taken the time to create a second channel dedicated to all other Android soccer games. You can try for iPhone, but I have an Android, so an Android is what I use. So I have made tutorials for a variety of Android soccer games, very interesting addictive soccer games. When you watch the video, what you're going to see is games like Pro League Soccer, which is my favorite offline soccer game. It's an Android game, a very little game, very small game, but a small but mighty game. The game has the best graphics of any Android device, of any Android soccer game, you know. It has the best camera angle of any Android soccer game, you know. The controls, man, I can't emphasize the smooth controls enough. And very addictive gameplay. The only problem is that the game is 100% offline. There is no online play. So that's the only downside of Pro League Soccer. Next on the list, in no particular order anyway, so next on the list you're going to see is Android Soccer. It's a Japanese, or is it Chinese? It's an Asian game. It's an Asian soccer game. Good graphics, good controls, and interesting gameplay. So check it out, you're gonna like it. I have done a tutorial on it, you're gonna see it in this video. Another game that is gonna make the list is Dream League Soccer. Of course, Dream League Soccer is battling for the top spot as one popular Android game, even though it's not my favorite, but it's worth mentioning and worth doing a tutorial on. So I have done a detailed tutorial on how to play Dream League Soccer with a controller. You're gonna see it in this video. Game is lit, good controls, good physics, good gameplay and all of that. Another game that will make the list is FIFA Soccer Android, the 2014 and all the mods of that 2014. There are 1,000 mods of that FIFA 14. Is my second favorite game. Dream League Soccer has both online and offline gameplay, so you can play openness offline, online, and you can play against AI offline, just like your PES mobile. Now, FIFA 14, the modded version, any version of the mod you have, the game, the only problem is the game is 100% offline. There is no online gameplay because EA has shut down all their servers. And the game is one of the most modded Android game because it's the only FIFA or EA Sports soccer game for phone that is playable offline 100%. No servers needed. So Check it out, you're gonna love it. Impressive graphics, best graphics for an offline game. You're gonna love it. So the list is growing every day. There are still other games I have forgotten to mention now. They can't just come to my head, but I'm gonna post all the links to these games and the tutorials in the description, so be sure to check them out. You're gonna love them. They are very addictive games, good graphics, good controls, and honestly, most of the skills I'm using to win people now on PES Mobile 2021, I got them from most of these soccer games. Impressive skills. Learn them, import the skills to PES Mobile, and you begin to destroy. Now, the way I win, the way I clear challenges, both online and offline, is impressive. Why? Because I'm playing a variety of games. I'm exposed to a lot of other controls, other techniques that I wouldn't have gotten if I was playing just PES Mobile 2021. So, check them out. I don't want to derail this channel, so I've created a special channel for all those games and all those tutorials. I'm going to post all the tutorial links and clips from the games in this video. Let's leave Man City for AI. Squad. As you can see, I have the current squad. I want Salah to play the middle for me because he is good. Okay, that's about it. Turbo. Let's go our first game. Net, true ball, and let's dribble. Go. Bad that way. True ball forward. Okay. Shoot. Shoot. Net. True. Let me dribble and score. Shoot. Yeah. Yes. Yes. True ball for that guy to score. True ball again. Now shoot. Yeah, go. He scored. So, with controller, you can play this game 100%. This is the replay. Watch my goal. Yeah. True ball for that guy to finish off. True, one last true ball, and we are done. Go. When I was doing tutorial, guys got 7 goals and he was happy, so it's my turn. Watch out. Yes. Player and everything is working, and I'm testing everything out and it's working as according to how I want it. Yes. One touch. That was one touch shot. Yeah, that was nice. Maybe we'll play just the first half and that's it. Once this first half is over, I'll call it a wrap. Good. Let's go, bully him. Bro, let's see. First of all, I hit the post, then I got it right. Yeah. That was good. We are doing it. Let's watch the replay. Rebound is playing a very important role in my games. Go. That was a nice run. Yeah. Like nice calling. See the way he called. That's why I told you the other time, set the calling to always on. And you will see some amazing goals. Go. Go. What a nice long range shot. Nice one. It's a very enjoyable game, guys. Trust me. Because the controls are just, it's complete all round controls. Nice one, keeper. Well, it's a draw, it's a tie. So, thank you so much. Subscribe to this channel, subscribe to the other channel, and let's keep making quality content for you. I'll catch you in the next video. Peace out.